My name is Carl Skinner, and I'm part owner and I run the music and the floor here.
My name is Bridget Skinner, and I am part owner and the ticket office snack bar attendant.
This rink has been here for 65 years. It opened in 1956. It's gone through a few name changes, but pretty much stayed a roller rink the whole time and family ownership for the most part. We've been involved with roller skating for most of our lives, and my wife and I met at a roller rink and we got married at the roller rink, and that was pretty much the next step for us, was to have our own roller rink.
It's open to anybody in the public. We enjoy families, kids, anybody is welcome.
My name is Patrick Harris, and I'm the floor general. My favorite part about working here is that I can inspire kids to come out and skate, because I've been skating for 13 years.
We could have anywhere from 50 to a couple hundred. It depends on the night. Fridays and Saturday nights are definitely the busiest.
You can rent out any type of skates. We have rollerblades, roller skates, speed skates, little kid skates where they can put their shoes in them, or little other ones that are little for little feet.
We allow people to bring their own skates into the roller rink here. We check them just to make sure they're up to code.
My name is Alethea Sawyer, and I am the concession stand worker.
We have a lot of different food options. We have pizza, hot dogs, corn dogs, cookies.
Got slushies, popcorn, pops, chips.
We host birthday parties or private events if people call ahead to schedule.
Fraternity, sorority parties, graduation parties. Options are endless. If you want to have an event, we could definitely fill your needs with some entertainment here.
We have a lot of different arcade games. We have air hockey.
Everything from cranes to pinball to your classic arcade games, skee ball, basketball. There's a lot of selection here.
The skating games we usually play during the sessions is Four Corners, Ghostbusters, The Limbo, and my favorite is Sharks and Minnows.
We do a lot of games that we offer up some prizes, races.
We play all sorts of different kind of music. Whatever you're interested in, we do requests throughout the whole session.
The vibe of the music here is constantly changing, and it's always relevant to the crowd here and what is being requested.
We have a very large group of regulars that come. They usually come every session.
I'd probably say we have about 20 to 30 people in our membership club.
My name's Rich. Well, I really like the owners. Every song that I usually request that I like on adult nights specifically, they usually try to play all of them for me, and they do for everyone, not just me. But I like that, because a lot of rinks kind of play what they think, and that's kind of the big thing for me.
The things I love about the roller rink is I like hanging out with my friends and practicing hockey. What I love about the roller rink is the people here are really nice, and the workers are too, and it's just a fun time to skate here.
To hang out with friends and to rollerblade.
Hanging out with friends and skating.
My favorite part of working here is pretty much trying to entertain people and put some smiles on some faces.
Just to be able to skate, watch the kids have fun. Just be part of the community.
I love meeting the new families that come out and getting to know them, and having them become part of our skating family.